good.
Huge.
Yeah. Those are the ones that can get you when you're cleaning them.
That is a big fish.
Now, can be safely handled by any kitchen staff, any you guys at home, just fillet it like a regular fish, or gut it and cook it whole with the head on, or however you want to do it. Lots of recipes on the internet. Reef.org has got a great cookbook. A lot of good recipes in there. Raw is a favorite here in Cayman. Ceviche style, cooked with fresh limes and a little scotch bonnet, a little mango sauce on the side. Very nice.